I was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read. If you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape, then I'm the love that you've looked for. Write to me and escape. My lady, I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Yes, I like piña colada.
What you're witnessing here, Paul Gardner attempts his first ever birdie. He lines up the putt. Hold on here, while he's thinking it over, we're gonna go ahead and show you. He shot from over there, over the water, from those white tees in the distance. You see those two white balls? He shot over the water, beautiful seven iron shot, landed right there at that divot next to his right foot, rolled to where the putter is there. He's got about a 4 foot putt to make this for his first birdie ever.
And there it is, ladies and gentlemen, his first birdie ever. Oh my goodness, he's so happy. Look at that man. There it is.
I don't know. I don't know where I'm gonna go when the volcano blows.
Ground, she's moving under me. touch your feet. Lava come down soft and hot. You better love me now or love me not. Let me say now, I don't know. I'm worth, 'cause I just left the planet Earth. Where I go, I hope there's rum. Not to worry, monsoon come. Now I don't know.
Six string on my front porch swing.